Hello friends, this video shows how you can keep the text inside the cell in Google Sheet. So by default, if you start typing in a cell in Google Sheet, what happens is, let us say I want to type hello, how are you going, and you can see that if I hit enter, this particular text is flowing on the other cell, but I don't want that. I want that text to be displayed inside that cell only. Then what you have to do is you have to select that cell and then click on this particular button and then click on this one, wrap. So what happens is that when you click on wrap, the text that size of the cell will be increased, so that text will be adjusted or it will be fit in that particular cell only. That's how you can wrap the text and keep that text inside the cell. So we have done this for this particular cell, but similarly, if you want to do it for all the cells in the sheet, then you have to select the entire sheet and then apply this particular style. That is a wrap text. So if you start typing here now, what will happen is that if you hit enter, it will automatically adjust the size of the width and height of the row and columns. So that is how you can keep the text inside cell in Google Sheet. Thanks for watching this video.